Brad Keselowski to the bottom of the track. I think that baby's out of gas.
Brad Keselowski.
So is Ty Dillon.
Ty Dillon also has problems. Green flag back in the air. Timothy Peters to the start-finish line just in front of his teammate. Now the move on the outside. Ross Chastain in the eight, flying up on the outside, takes third away.
Ty Dillon is going to remain on the racetrack against the inside wall coming off turn four.
We stay green. This flag will be the white one. Next time by, it'll be the flag that ends the race. Timothy Peters has led every lap. Can he lead the final one? Parker Kligerman has a great run off of turn number two. He stays in front of the 0-8 of Ross Chastain. Coming out of turn number four, it's going to be a big win for Timothy Peters at Bristol. Cannot talk enough about how dominant the 17 truck was tonight. Led all 204 laps.